That someone will trip over.
Oh, it's you! You startled me!
You've definitely found the snack table, but this is a dance. So, why aren't you dancing?
Well, this treacle tart is so yummy. Just another few pieces.
Don't be silly! Let's dance together! It'll allow time for some new desserts to appear. There's some sherbet lemons over there. You don't want to fill up and miss out on those, do you?
You're right. This is a social club, after all. And there's still quite a bit I'd like to eat. In that case, would you care to dance with me?
Thank you. Ugh, not again. Oh, phew, it's you.
Yes, Daniel. I'm not a stranger here to harass you. No need to get angry.
Thank goodness. I've already tried hiding in a corner, but there's still an endless stream. They're as annoying as the gnomes in Hagrid's garden.
You two dance really well, so it's only natural that everyone would ask you to dance with them.
If only they would turn a blind eye to my strength. I have a favor to ask of you.
A favor? Sure, anything.
Dance with me. In return, I'll...
Okay.
You haven't heard what I'll give you in return.
Don't be silly. I don't need anything for dancing with you. Besides, I was planning to ask you to dance.
Dancing all night. It's like your legs were glued to the dance.
So why aren't you dancing?
I don't want to dance with those clumsy people. No matter how great the song, if they can't control their own feet, the dance will end up...
No wonder you've been standing here. You probably think there's no one here that's worthy of dancing with you.
Have you been staring at me this whole time?
Well, I am searching for an outstanding dance partner.
Ha ha! Ha! You've come to the right person. All right, since you're a decent dancer, I'll do you the honor of dancing with you.